Hey, welcome to this third training for Enscape Impact. In this video, we want to highlight workflows and tips and tricks for the new Enscape Impact add-on. If you haven't watched the first two videos on this topic, we recommend you do so. You can find them on the same page you found this video on, or you can search them on YouTube. Enscape Impact is perfectly suited for design evaluations in the early stages of a building design. It will analyze every change in the overall shape and dimensions and provide an approximate carbon footprint and energy end use data immediately. See how the environmental impact of your design develops while it grows. As an example, let's change the ceiling height for this building. Enscape Impact will perform a new evaluation and adapt the numbers. Enscape Impact does not take into account the materials you've applied in your design software or the electrical appliances you may have placed. All of these details are being estimated based on IES datasets, according to your building type and location. However, it can be used in later design phases as well, to create a quick estimate of possible benefits of a renovation. Simply take a model and add a renovation date in the near future. By adding and removing the renovation date, you can compare the various charts and numbers. If the analysis in Enscape Impact contains parts of the model that you don't want to be included, you can easily remove them from the calculation. Simply hide any part of the model in the design software, for example using a section box. Enscape Impact will only analyze geometry that is visible. Also, there is a big difference between a model analysis of a simple volume and an analysis of a model that already has windows. In early stages, to get results that are as representative as possible, it's recommended to perform an analysis after windows have been added to the design. We hope this helps getting familiar with this new add-on. Enscape Impact is now available for Windows users with Enscape 4.1 on every design software, offering a free test period for everyone. During this time, we're asking for your feedback. Let us know what you think and what you'd like to see in this new module in future iterations. You can either reach out to us in the forums or leave your feedback in our new ideas portal. You'll find the links to both below this video. Thank you for being with us. Until next time.